All right, this just into our newsroom. The man who kidnapped and killed a 2-year-old girl from Lansing has just received a second life sentence.
Rashad Trice was sentenced this afternoon in federal court in the death of Wynter Cole Smith. Comes 1 week after he was sentenced on state charges of first-degree murder and criminal sexual conduct. Trice pleaded guilty in March to a federal kidnapping charge. In addition to both life sentences, Trice will be registered on the state's sex offender list.